Hi, my name is Rupal and it's time for some DIY. Why? Because I love it.
What's up? Yeah, I was thinking about all the beautiful memories that we have accumulated over the years.
We have. Some of them we can't talk about.
Yes. But yes, some of it we can. To all our friends right here.
Right.
No?
Are you sure?
What's up everyone? Welcome to my channel, Mad Stuff with Rob. And I have my lovely old, not really old actually, but like old as in I've known you for years.
For years.
And gorgeous Priyanka. 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 Priyanka.
That's great. I paid him. We did a music video together, remember?
Yes.
The first time we met, actually.
That's how we met.
Yeah.
We were in a music video together. I'm not going to tell you which one.
Absolutely not.
Google it.
This is the kind of memory we will never talk about. See, because before there was no content, like
exactly.
Social media did not exist, so you'll never find us.
And there was no YouTube, so find out if you can.
If you can.
And if you want to.
And then don't tell me.
Okay.
I'll deny it.
But tab se leke ab tak, kya kya badla hai?
Kya badla hai?
I'm still doing art and craft. You have become one big
still
actress.
Still actress because I used to act in front of the mirror. That's how it happens, you know, it starts like that.
But wait a minute, your new movie is coming out.
Yes. This film is very special, Rob. Do you know that it's about...
it's a true story.
It's a true story. And it's about a boy who got derailed from his home in Madhya Pradesh and then got adopted in Australia, Tasmania, and how after 25 years, through Google Earth, he found his way back home.
Wow.
And it's called Lion. It stars Dev Patel, Rooney Mara, Nicole Kidman and myself. So can I please tell you, I'm going to the red carpet soon.
So this DIY is a book clutch.
Book clutch.
A lot of actresses have been using it and people are amazed that on red carpet they are dressed up so nicely and they're carrying a book. And then they realize it was actually a book clutch and it became popular and people are buying it and it's
Whoa.
Really expensive. And I say, why buy when you can DIY? Right? So
Wow.
we are making a book clutch.
Wow.
Time to start the DIY.
Come on.
Why? Because I love it. Okay, so to make the clutch, I am using mount board to make our basic base or box. Okay, I have cut two pieces here, which are 6x9. So these will be the flaps of the book and we need to make a little box. So we need to add a little strip in the middle like this, which will be the seam of the book. Now to give it a more realistic finish, I am using this leather. And this is simple. I've already cut it to size. So you can see if I place the pieces on it like this, all we have to do is like we used to do in school, we have to just fold it and stick it so that we have a cover on all of these pieces.
Mm-hmm.
All you have to keep in mind is you have to keep a little bit of gap in the middle.
So it folds better.
Yes, so that it folds better and it looks more realistic. Okay, so we'll take a little bit of sticky tape so it doesn't move and we will apply glue and we will stick it. Artistic. So I'll just spread it a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
Now we'll just fold it. And because it takes a little bit of time, we'll put some tape on it. Now what we do is, you can see we have a cover. Now to hide all this, I have another cloth which is cut to size.
Right.
Okay, and you can feel it's velvet.
Yeah.
Smooth. So now what we do is apply some glue and I'm going to just leave this section, a little bit of this section.
I see. Why?
Because to shut it, we will use magnets.
Oh.
So, and we'll put that magnet later. So we'll need a little bit of an opening, like a small cavity.
Every time I say Robert, I feel like a 1980-something heroine. Robert, mera bag pass karna.
Okay, so we are done with the inner lining. Mm-hmm. Yeah, with a little pocket cavity here.
Khufiya pocket.
Khufiya pocket, right here. Okay, so the next step is we need to make a little cavity or a box where you can store things, and also to give it height so that it looks like a book. Right now we just have a cover. Now for this, I'm using sunboard. I have cut these pieces similar to the size of the book, and we'll join two pieces like this to give it a little more volume, and then we'll use smaller ones on this side to make it a box.
I see.
Okay, so all we have to do is apply some glue and stick the pieces together. Okay, so the box is ready, and this is our cavity to store stuff. Now for the shutting mechanism, we will put a magnet here and one here so that it locks and it stays in place. And I have a little frame, and I've made this out of box board so it covers the magnet. And now to give it a little more realistic look, we are going to paint this gold.
Hi, golden. Dil golden, golden ho gaya.
And we are done. You can see we have a nice gold finish.
Yes.
Thank you. And now we have to just place it like that. And now we need to just lock this.
Mm-hmm.
Stick this in place. And now we can just slide a magnet. Our book is ready. Now to give it a slightly more impressive look.
Yes.
I'm just going to draw something on it. And with that, we are done. So we have the cover.
Clockwork orange.
We have the side, the back, and inside we have a hidden cavity.
This is great. So cool. Oh my goodness. You guys are very lucky.
Awesome. So do you think it's amazing enough to go on the red carpet?
Yeah, possible. Possible.
Depends on what
depends.
Dress you're
in. Exactly. I made it with my own hands. My hands.
These hands. And there you go. We are done with another great looking DIY. Isn't that cool?
Mm-hmm.
I hope you enjoyed watching this. And if you did, please, please like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Please tell them to subscribe to my channel.
Please subscribe to this channel. It's amazing.
And if you're making this, then please click pictures and share them with me. We would like to see what you guys are doing.
I think that's really special.
You know how to get in touch with me. I'm on Facebook, Instagram, Snapchat, and right here, making DIY videos just for you guys. And very soon, her film is going to release.
Yes.
So make sure you have time. Go and watch the film. It's based on a true story, a very beautiful story. Film looks great. So do check it out.
Check it out, guys. It's called Lion.
It's called Lion.
Rawr.
I'll see you in my next video. Until then, do good and be good. Peace.